Namaste, this boy, we gave him itraconazole medicine. 36 hours after that, he developed a rash on the parts on which light falls. Like a wristwatch was here, so no problem here, and no problem below the skin, in the covered skin. Same on legs and on face. We stop his itraconazole and he will recover. Light acts on the chemical of itraconazole and then causes this rash to the boy. Thank you.